Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenoblade Chronicles 3D. So whenever I die, I go back to that elevator that was supposed to lead me to the correct path downward. Anyway, my party has reached up to level 25. So it'll improve my chances of getting far further. Like, tear that ass up. I forgot those guys are stationary. Are just keeping guard. I thought they were just part of the background. But that's just how they look from behind the camera. Hey, that's the one guy that knocked me out. Oh, no wonder I can't do the chain attack. Second win.
My rifle's getting closer.
Now!
chain attack.
I have a clear shot.
Now it's quite fine. Let's do this. This is the Monado's power. Monado. Back right. Yeah. Right in time.
Oh man, that was tough. A machine part for no use for anything. Your inventory is full. Do you want to open the menu to make room? Broken pincer. Moloch mucus. Paranhex row. Small dorsal fin. Yeah, I guess I could live without slimy tongue. Element fragment. Broken pincer. So we got Iron Gauntlets, Empress Arms, Phalanx. Phalanx. Gets a major attack boost. Double attack, 10% block rate. Yeah, I guess it'll be worth equipping. He had like a Jaguar Lancer. That was pretty good. See, Pile Driver. Good also. But Phalanx, better. Yeah, no way I'm getting down there.
We can't lose. Let me at him.
Don't let a single one escape.
You'll learn.
Let's go! Bring it on! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Wow. Wow. Yeah, I just want to explore this area. Oh, I could climb up there. All I gotta do is discover more new areas. Eventually that'll help speed up my... that'll help in level grinding. Still quite a ways away from reaching level 26. Regulation piston. Got over 200 experience.
Let's do it, Vine. Eat this!
generic parts. Oh, so I gotta take that lift. But isn't my objective to go down? Or do I have to get down on a different elevator? Oh, central pit level 3. More of these sentinels. A little too late. Wow, at the end of this cliff, there's nothing. And on the other side, it's just a fire crystal deposit, so I wasn't meant to go down here. Just ran into a dead end, but at least I gained some experience points. Come on, everyone. Ugh. Just follow that little yellow arrow. Oh, it's nighttime right now. Man, I might need a save game right here. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.